your number one hit music station.
Hey guys, Nick from Power Hits 97.5. We are backstage right now at Bramlage Coliseum with the one and the only Mr. Kevin Rudolf. I see your dirty face
hide behind your collar. Do you do many college gigs?
Yeah, we actually just did a couple this weekend. We've done a ton last year. So, you know, I love doing the college shows, though. You know, it's always fun, like, going into a small town, especially, you know, just, like, it's just really cool to, like, you know, everyone be excited to see you, and they know your records, and, you know, it's like, they're real fans, and it's super cool.
Kevin, do you have anything that your fans or our listeners can expect to check out soon?
I'm actually working on a new album right now, so you will hear it shortly. I have a single probably going to drop in, I'd say, the next couple months, just really in the studio right now and just doing, you know, some one-offs, some shows here and there, and then coming back and just, you know, knocking it out in studio.
Are you able to work on that sort of stuff while you're on the road?
It's really hard. You can try. I've tried it. I've done a few things on the road. I remember I did that one song. I did the Good Girls Go Bad. The Cobra Starship, I did that on the road, but that was like it. It was really hard to do stuff on the road because you're on a bus. And then you're like trying to work, and the equipment's like bouncing around, and you're like, and you're getting like sick and everything. And then you've been playing, and you're the thing, and then you're drinking, and you wake up, and then, you know, it's like, it's not easy.
How can fans get a hold of you online? Where can they check your stuff out at?
You can check it out at kevinrudolf.com, Twitter, Kev in the City, Facebook, Facebook, whatever, you know, my face, all of it. I'm there, I'm in cyberspace, baby.